like how vivid that dream was. I feel hungry. I need to go and talk to Martin, but then I need to get something to eat. Hey, Martin. Got another table I can see.
My progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid. How goes your search for the armor of Tiber Septim?
I got the armor.
The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. The armor of Tiber Septim himself. Joffrey will be amazed to see it.
Is there anything else you need help with right now?
While you were gone, I've made some progress in deciphering the Mysterium Xarxes ritual.
Good.
The third item we need is a great Welkin stone. They have been plundered one by one over the years due to their great value to mages and occultists. There is only one place that is rumored to still contain one. The ruins of the Aeliad city of Miscarcand. A place where many have perished seeking its great stone. But nothing else will do, so you must succeed where all others have failed.
Par for the course on this one, buddy. I don't know anything about the place, though, even...
The capital of one of the ancient Aeliad kingdoms which flourished in Cyrodiil before the rise of men. It is said that the ruins are still haunted by the vengeful spirit of its last king. True or not, it is not a place to enter lightly. Be careful.
Not a place to be entered lightly sounds par for the course, too. I guess I'll come back with a great Welkin stone. See you later, Martin.
Be careful, my friend. I know you've braved many dangers already, but Miscarcand is not to be taken lightly.
What do you need, friend?
Joffrey!
Don't forget, Captain Bird needs your help to close the Oblivion Gate outside of Bruma.
You are really stuck on that one. I'm a bit confused by it. Think I'll talk to you later.
Keep your heart true and your eyes open.
Yeah.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. It feels hot. I don't know why it feels so hot here. I'm in the mountains and it's freezing, but it doesn't feel that way. Okay. I need to check my map. Well, at least Miscarcand is going to be easy to get to. Just a long ride past Skingrad, and that is not going to be fun. Feel a little irresponsible avoiding these Oblivion Gates. Seems like something I really ought to deal with. I probably ought to be running around and closing all of them. Feels even worse when Martin says that I have the soul of a hero. I don't exactly feel like a hero. Feel really, really loose. Everything's feeling a lot nicer. And okay, well, I'm not going to talk to you. I'm running away from every demon I see because I don't feel like dealing with them. I feel stronger. Feel stronger than I've ever felt before, but I don't really feel up for fighting a bunch of demons right now. I'm not dealing with you either. You're just replacing a different bandit. I think it was over this way. Yep, here's a ruin. I think this is the right place. Oh, come on! Dang wolves. Whoa, okay. We are all in a weird place right now. Did you just loot that wolf? Okay. I don't need to deal with this goblin. I'm not having good experiences with your people, and Khajiit are not making a good impression on me. Impressed? I'm holding up a shield. It's not exactly an impressive feat.
You'll never take me down.
Never? I think you're mistaken. Jackass. Can't be too surprised by attacking me how shitty all your stuff was. You need to stay here. I have a feeling I'm going to deal with a lot more goblins. Not that I really feel up for dealing with goblins either. Feeling a little more ambivalent than usual. Seems a bit strange. I'm in a weird place I need to get out of, and I have to fight lots of stuff, and I don't really feel like fighting it. Stronger, but caring a lot less. I might need to talk to somebody about this. It's not something I've felt before. I feel like I probably ought to speak to an expert. And this is how the pictures have always shown these ruins. Staircase in. All right. Okay. This place looks like it's covered in traps, too. That certainly looks like one. Lots of blood on the floor. How about you come up here and fight me? Because I'm not going to let you just stand back. Not going to work. Hey. Hey. Oh, come on. Something's stopping him from coming up here. Push over. If there's dead goblins and living goblins all over the place, either they get selfish or jealous really quickly, or somebody's already here killing them. Oh. Something is already here killing him. I'm guessing fire works on these things. These husks. Not a lot of information at the university about necromancy. I should probably take the long way. Yep. Knew it. Just die. You're not gonna win a fight with me. Oh, but you tried dodging. Ain't you the smart little zombie? Come on. There we go. Not the brightest bulb in the box, but I guess zombies aren't. Well, they're not supposed to be. Being controlled by something. Magic running through them that keeps them moving, but not working, not thinking. Ah. I almost didn't see you. You're skinny. Just skin and bones without the skin. Fall down. Crappy little skeleton. So this is a door. Well, he's gonna walk away from me. That might make it a bit easier to fight you. Hello. You don't even have one arm, so fighting me is gonna be difficult for you. Trying to swing at me with a shoulder? That ain't the smartest thing to do. I'm not in a good place to fight archers. I'm gonna see what's back this way first, and then I'll go over there and fight those archers. And that's another doorway. Definitely trapped. I can't open it anyway. Bit tough. Feeling stronger. There's a lot less groaning and moaning in my joints. Still a lot of it, though. I think I got sick. Feel kind of stiff. That dream, it doesn't make me feel better about anything. What's that? Ooh, Welkin stones. I recognize these. I can use them. I can use them to enchant, or not enchant. What was that used for? Oh, man. I should have spent more time than a few days reading stuff. Books went in one ear and out the other, I guess. I'm just keeping basic stuff. That's just school for me, I guess. What the hell is that noise? Oh. That helps me out a bit. The goblins and the skeletons don't get along. Just, I guess that's something I should have assumed. Goblins and skeletons wouldn't get along with each other. There's no way to open this. I gotta find a switch or something. I guess that means jumping down off of this. Finding that. There you are. Oh. Oh, god dang it. Hey, goblin's helping me out. I'll kill you after we kill this skeleton, who's obviously a lot stronger than I'm used to. He's doing a good job fighting me. Getting bit worn down here. Alright, you just need to die. Come on. Fall over and die. Take that lockpick. I need a lot of those. That skeleton had a nice mace. Let me see. Looks like steel. I don't know. I don't think it's good enough. I'm gonna sit here and fix all these cuts. Bruises, dents. And this healing spell doesn't make me feel less sick. It just seems kind of useless, really. I mean, in my everyday life, I would probably have gotten sick more often than I would have gotten major injuries. Healing myself like this seems exclusively useful to this area, to this place. Okay, a little bit of restoration done. My sword can hit things a little better again. Huh. I like finding chests. I'd rather find chests with useful things in them, but whatever. Beggars can't be choosers. Okay. I think everything just broke on me. I'm gonna have to set you on fire, man. Probably a nicer way to go than getting set on fire, but I think you broke everything I had. Now I need something. I guess I'm gonna have to switch back to this one. Can't believe I broke a shield and a sword just at the same exact time. This place has some weird stuff about it. Ooh, a button. I'm hungry. Yeah, I'm real hungry. Slaughterfish scales are disgusting. Taste worse than usual. I have no idea what that did, and I probably shouldn't have just pushed a random button. That could easily have been a trap, but I didn't see anything, so I stepped on it. I can see this is where I was earlier. I need to heal up. See, did that button open this? It did. Good. Ooh, that's a pretty looking tree. How are they living in harmony in a big room together when they obviously can't stand each other? I was about to say, that needs to end now. I'm just going to sit back and let it happen. This fight, I don't feel like getting into a fight with things this insignificant. Just get away from them. Goblins feel like such tiny creatures that I shouldn't have to deal with. They just seem like insignificant things. Oh, but that looks kind of important, don't it? I guess insignificance turns to death for them. Come on. You are gonna piss me off. Tiny little thing. Can't comprehend the world around you, and yet you presume to attack me. You're a child of this world. Think you can even hurt me? feel like you just don't understand. I saw you had another friend around here. There you are. Got yourself a shield. Better equipped. You don't feel like coming across the table here? I got longer reach than you. You wanna... This fight's really just running around a table, reaching across it. Come on. You're gonna die because you're too stupid to run away, you tiny, insignificant ant of a creature. Cage I can't pull apart. More frustrating. Huh, take that. Can certainly use more of those. Yeah, here's a button. Hey! I got a Varla stone. I remember that referenced somewhere, but I don't remember what it is. Stone. I'm gonna have to have a think about that one. Let's see what else is down here. More goblins. Obviously, more goblins. I'm guessing more skeletons because I can hear them upset. Goblins getting upset and skeletons getting upset. Yep. I think they just need to have a big old war and I need to stand aside and let it happen. I think I can probably just sit back and let them all kill each other. Feels like the right move right now.